It's our highest loop. It's 3 feet tall. So it has a big booster on it so you can launch the cars high into the air. It's pretty fast too, and there is a crash zone here. So crashing and smashing is part of the fun. So if you want to race, add a second car. Oh, we got a crash. Let's try again. And then you can also use the diverters up here to speed them up or knock your opponent out. Idea down here is you can then build a whole other track world, which you'll see in our track connect your set systems. The idea being that boys can really create whatever track they can imagine.
And out here's the finale.